He's identifying the person connected to a deadly assault that happened Wednesday night. West Sacramento police are looking for this man, 37-year-old Joseph Baker. They say the victim was found dead on North Harbor Boulevard and Riverbank Road.